that's a space that we are looking at. We have already gotten into precision manufacturing and related assembly and other areas of the semiconductor value chain. The manufacturing of the semiconductor is a space that we are looking at. And see, eventually, what is going to be required for us is a total capability and a total assurance about everything that is needed for us to produce a high quality car and meet the market demand. So we will address it in multiple ways, but this is an area we're looking at.